Five young people are accused of breaking into cars in Butner.
Yeah, we told you about the thefts earlier this week. Investigators say the thieves took several guns from cars. The arrest came Wednesday after a stolen car led police to a house where, after a brief standoff, they took those suspects into custody. A search of the house and car turned up stolen weapons. Three of the five arrested face felony charges, including breaking and entering and possession of a stolen firearm.